Heads up. Tonight we're learning new details about a shooting that killed two people in Asheville. So officers say it happened this afternoon at the Lee Garden Apartments. The two victims have been identified as 28-year-old Sabrina Black and 32-year-old David Owen. No word of any suspects at this time, but anyone with any information is asked to call Asheville Police.